Fantastic day for Willie Mullins, and I went to the end of this battle in terms of the trainers' championship, not just in terms of